Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
To prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mystery, let us call to mind our sins. If Francis was effective, it was not because of personality. It was not because he was intelligent. Of course he was. It's not because of his pleasing personality. Of course he had that. Was that because of his connections? Well, he became very popular in a matter of 7 years. Wow, the way the town of Assisi rejected him was Ibang Ibanay. He was very popular all over Italy and all over Europe. The secret of his success was, I think, his prayer. And this is the place where he loved to pray. I think we have to have a taste for that. What do you mean by a taste for prayer? Pag biglang nawala ng oxygen itong room na to, anong gagawin natin lahat? Talagang pupunta tayo sa lahat ng lugar. Our taste for prayer has to be like that. Ganun ka urgent, ganun ka ano, need. That is what makes many everything successful. Because it is always God's work. Whether it is talking about him, or whether it is business, whether it's anything, God permeates everything. Isipin natin, dadasalan tayo pag mga, pag kasi may kailangan tayo. That's, kaya nga, nakukuntian ako sa time natin eh. Kasi many times yung mga pinupuntahan natin, or especially pilgrimage, we just ask and ask, rather than sit and be still. That is where transformation happens. Just sitting and being still. So for all those times, Lord, that we preferred action rather than prayer, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
For all those times, Lord, that we cut short our prayer, we were distracted. Even the little times we were praying, we were distracted about what we want to do. Even do for you, we are truly sorry. Lord, Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
All those times, because of our lack of prayer, we relied on our own power and not on yours. We are truly sorry. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us everlasting life.
Amen.
Father, you help St. Francis to reflect the image of Christ through a life of poverty and humility. May we follow your Son by walking in the footsteps of Francis of Assisi. And by imitating his joyful love, we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.